fucking stick up his ass.
Just stay out of his way.
You know how to play this?
Yeah. Pretty badly, yeah.
I always wanted to learn.
Hey! Bobby Fischer! Don't touch anything on that board!
Bobby what?
Hey, just let it go.
Found everything you need?
We're good. All right, Ellie, come on.
Don't leave the door open.
I got it.
We have to cross to the other building. Up the stairs. Let's move it.
Just stay with me.
Can't believe you agreed to this bullshit, Bill. What you should have done, but just left him back there.
You weren't kidding about him.
I'm gonna take a look around up here.
Nothing in there that I need. Go ahead, take whatever you want.
Thanks.
What kind of trouble are you in? Where the hell's Tess?
It's just a job. Simple drop-off.
What do you deliver? That little brat?
Ha ha! Fuck you too.
Oh. You know, I hope you know what you're doing.
Are you kidding me with this guy?
So where are we going, Bill?
We have the safe house. More of an armory.
Wait, I thought we were gonna fix up a car.
We? You know how to fix it?
Bill, just...
That's like I said, what I need's on the other side of town. Now that side I don't ever go to because it's filled with infected. So we're gonna need more guns.
Shh. There's one inside.
Oh. I need to take care of it. Relax, it's nothing. So, you didn't answer my question about Tess. You know, I thought the two of you were inseparable.
She's busy.
Yeah, sure. Busy. Sounds to me like might be trouble in paradise.
Yeah, something like that.
All right, here we go.
So. Why don't you fix one of these cars?
Oh my God, you're a genius. I mean, the whole time, why on earth hadn't I thought about fixing one of these cars?
Okay, don't be a dick.
Their tires are rotted and their batteries are dead.
You done?
Can't even begin to think what the inside of the engine block looked like. Only ones making new car batteries are the military.
Damn it!
All right. You gotta check the barricades again. You neglect the simple shit, and now you're paying for it. You know what that means? Take all the supplies from the warehouse.
Okay. Well, now he's talking to himself.
Bill?
Joel, this way. And up we go.
You picked a hell of a place to hole up, didn't you?
You know, as bad as those things are, at least they're predictable. Normal people would scare me. You of all people should understand that.
What does that mean?
Nothing. Are you sure that gate's gonna hold them?
Well, I locked it. They don't have a key.
So which way?
We're here. It's in the cellar. Down here. Well, here we are. You don't touch anything. And you close the door. Let's gear up.
What? I need a gun?
No, you don't.
Joel, I can handle myself.
No. Stay here.
It's fine. Just wait around for you two to get me killed.
Well, this goes on record as the worst fucking job you've ever taken.
Hey, it's up there.
How in the hell is Tess okay with this suicide mission?
It's actually her idea.
Really? Well, the broad's not as smart as I thought she was. But, fuck her. Seriously, you gotta take that kid back to where you found her.
I can't just take her back.
Then send her packing, let her find her own way. But let me tell you a story. Once upon a time, I had somebody that I cared about. It was a partner. Somebody I had to look after. And in this world, that sort of shit's good for one thing. Getting you killed. So you know what I did? I wisened the fuck up. And I realized it's gotta be just me.
Bill, it ain't like that. It's
bullshit. It is just like that. Hey! What'd I say to you when we walked down the steps? What'd I say?
I'm just fixing your stupid pile.
Don't touch. God damn it. You keep babysitting long enough, and eventually it's gonna blow up in
Bill,
your face.
Can we please just get on with it?
Here. Let's get on with it. All right, before we go any further, I got something I gotta show you.
What you got?
New toy from the toy box.
This is as good a spot as any. That'll do. Nicely.
This is a nail bomb. You gotta be really careful. This thing blows, it shreds anybody standing nearby.
So we got shotguns and bombs. What the hell are we doing with them?
Well, every few weeks, this military caravan rides through town. I assume they're out looking for supplies. I mean, you'd be amazed at the shit that they overlook. Anyway, a few months back, they were rolling through and they get overrun by this horde of infected. They were all over the truck. Plows right in the side of the high school. Still sitting there with the battery in it.
So we take that battery and we put it in another car.
Bingo! I wanted to get it, but it seemed too dangerous with all the infected on that part of town. Fuck it. Joel needs a car.
Hey, what if it's damaged?
Nah, those trucks are like tanks. It's just sitting there.
Actually, my work.
All right. Time to sack up. That's not the confessional booth. That's my room.
All right, I'm not touching anything. Just... Ellie, come on.
Look, there's a school.
All right.
Ready?
Guess we'll find out.
Past this gate, it's all new territory to me.
I'm on it.
Hey, you guys hear that?
Keep quiet. think that's it.
Good job.
Not in the clear yet.
Hold up. I got a key for that gate. I suggest we move quietly.
Easy, easy.
Runner!
Well, you weren't kidding about this place, were you?
Me a gun, I can help you kill some of these fuckers.
Shut up, shut up.
This way. It's tied on the other side.
What about going through here?
What, the doggy door?
Be very careful.
Of course.
Maybe you should have given her a gun.
Okay, Bill.
What are those clicker things inside the house?
Oh, shit. They ain't seen us yet. Just stay down.
Careful.
Come on, let's get up on the RV and over. We should be clear.
I think we're good.
For now. Nobody's bitten, right?
Nope. I'm good.
We're all fine. Let's just keep going.
Hey, you got a second?
Yeah.
I just want to say I'm sorry about Tess. That's it. I won't bring it up again.
Ellie, you don't need to worry about me. We should go check on Bill.
Okay.
I tell you. There's that truck sticking out of the school right there. Come on. There's a bunch of them up there, so try not to make a sound.
Than I thought it'd be. They must be holed up somewhere else.
Well, let's not test our luck. How do we get inside?
Don't get killed up there.
Thanks, Bill.
We're okay. We just need to get to the hood of the truck. Shit, you hear that? They're coming. Move it, kid. All right. We're gonna get in quick.
Go,
you two, go!
Bill, make it fast!
Grab this.
Please tell me you're done!
It's empty.
What?
Fucking empty!
Guys!
Bill, where to?
Bill, where?
Anywhere but here.
You made the hall ass, come on.
They're walking through!
Let's, we'll sneak out the back.
You two, follow me. I'll get us out of here.
There's a way through. We gotta get past those guys. Keep at it.
Looks like there's a path down this hallway.
Sure.